Come on, say it. It took me 2 hours to kill Dad, which is ridiculous, because in real life, I could drive there and kill him in 20 minutes.